Vai, Gui.
Of course, it's an amazing feeling, you know, to play for your country. So I'm excited. Yes.
There were a lot of talks about your position in the national team. How do you reflect on the last few months?
Yeah, of course. When I look back, not going to Young Aranha, of course, it was not the best idea, you know. Of course, now I look back at it, it was a mistake I made. But of course, like I said, now I just want to focus on the future, you know, and focus on what's in front of me, you know, and just, like I said, help the team as much as I can.
You seem to be in the best shape of your life. Can you tell us about your season?
Yes, of course, our team is doing very good right now, you know. But you know what football's like, you can't get complacent, you know. We're not even halfway yet, so we just got to keep it going. And all I can say is, yeah, of course, it's nice, but we just got to keep it up, yeah. The Bundesliga is a very good league, especially for young players, you know. I think I've been developing okay, you know. Of course, I've got a great team, coaches and staffs, you know, so they're to help as well. But like I said, you got to keep consistency in football, so yes.
Oh, my God. Magic.
Yeah, Xavi came here. He was very happy to see you. Do you know each other?
Yes, of course. That's my boy, you know. It's my friend. So, of course, it's happy to see him, you know. Happy to play with him as well. He's a great player, so yes.
Let's hope you can make minutes together then.
Yeah, 100%.
Good luck.
Thank you so much.